this is a Gothic painting, and you can tell that it's Gothic because of the ornate decorations around the outside.